my obligations to my country. I believe the duties of one's country comes from one's conscience, and if not ordered, not forced. Each person has to do their own specific work to make the country a better place to live, and each person has their own dreams to be part of them. As for me, I believe supporting quality education, removing all social issues, and sustaining the environment are the keys to better living. My dream is to be a teacher engineer focused on waste management. I want to pay tribute to my country by bringing it to the zero waste target. While doing that, I also want to teach children from their very childhood to value the earth they live in and to respect others who live in. Being a college student, I feel like the side by side with sustainable development goals. I'm pretty sure my mind goes with it. Plus, I have always seen ideas to support Indonesia to shape SDGs by 2030 by joining competitions and I also like to share my thoughts and hear others about what they think and what we try to do to make the world a better place to live in by joining international conferences. Youth Exchange Program is a very anticipating event acts as a media for youth to broaden their knowledge and to exchange ideas. So if one finds out about any idea interesting enough to be applied in their country, it will absolutely be an advantage to all of us. And that's exactly the reason why I want to join you. I believe this program will raise the awareness of youth to start making their dreams from now on, and to support Indonesia for a better education system. I am really grateful for this kind of program to exist because it really helps us to be better and it really shows us a different point of view. I wish to be part of this program so I can shape my dreams and be better for my future.